Hello everyone. Today my agenda is that how to write a program. Write a program swapping two values. Swapping two value using without using third variable. Third variable. For example, and just like a box. A, this is box A, value is equal to 8, and this is box B. Box B, in this value have 10. I want to swapping value in both box. Like example, I want to change interchange value here like this and like this. 10 value here and 8 value here, this. That means interchanging value. And we can say that this is a process of swapping. Swapping, that means interchange two values. Okay, and let's start how to write down program for this process and interchanging value without using third variable. And you know that very well. And when start C program, in which case we have to need include two library like that before using project program. Like that, and write down here void main, and here declare two variable like that int a and b, and here printf. Inside the printf write down here enter value of a. This is the message. And scan a value of this like that here a, and similar to like that, and we can print a value, enter value of b, and scan up and take a input value of b like that. And logic behind this program is here, and a is equal to a plus b, and b is equal to a minus b. Similar to like that, a is equal to a minus k b. Printf here, printf value percentile d. And percentile d value of a and b, and write down here get ch and presses. And logic of this program here only, and this is logic. And now I try to how to dry run this program. And And you are seeing here, and a is equal to a plus b, and b is equal to a minus b, or a is equal to a minus b. This is a logic of swapping the value. Suppose that, for example, a is equal to b, put here 10, and b is equal to 20, for example. Right now, according to this, a plus b, that means a plus b is equal to 10 plus b is equal to 30. That means a is equal to 30, and according to for this line b is equal to a minus b, that means b is equal to a value 30, or b is equal to 20, that means b is equal to 10. And again according to this line a minus b, a is equal to 30 minus b, b value is equal to 10 is equal to a is equal to 20. Right now a is equal to right now is 20, and b is equal to 10 equal to 20, and b is equal to 10. That means a is equal to 10, b is equal to 20, value now interchange, a is equal to 20 and b is equal to 10. That means this is a swapping program. restore. 1 second give it.